air fryer. It's like $160, right? Well, guess what? This bad boy is an air fryer. I've offered in the past indoor grills. Guess what? It's an indoor grill. Come on over here. It's an indoor grill. Yeah, how about that? We've offered slow cookers in the past. It's a slow cooker. And like nine other things, it's an air fryer, it's a grill, and it's a slow cooker, and so much more. It's here for 5Z payments, and only at QVC can you do this in our exclusive colors. 1,550 watts. This is from PowerXL, Power, the number one brand in its category, and I've got exclusive colors for you. So this has been popular since we kicked it off at midnight with my buddy Rachel, and you're loving it. However, I will let you know, as a gift idea, for people who are just spending a lot more time at home, this is an opportunity. You can get it elsewhere for about $149 right now, like about $150. You get the grill insert, you get the lid, you get 30 recipes, you get the little scoop. Here, it's here in stainless steel. Gorgeous, easy to use. It's so simple to use, we're gonna take you through it in just a little bit. Also, space saving. But here is the one I want you to not wait on right now in the afternoon. I'm just gonna pick this baby up. This is called the black stainless. It is stunning. You cannot get this anywhere. Google, frugal, schmoogle, look at it anywhere else, only here at the Q. There's a limited quantity and then an advance order in what is called the black stainless. It is like our Maserati. This is so great and such a great color, only here at the Q. This is red. Again, it's a red gloss. It's not a matte finish. This is the most limited that we have. And then we're gonna go into a very, very small advance order that which may not make in the kitchen with David tonight. There's 1,500 to go around. It is the copper. And then we have our blue. Could be sports team, could be a pop of color in your home, all that and more. All right, here comes the value, $149.99. It's a 12-in-1. 12-in-1. Like, you can sous vide in this thing. You can bake. We're gonna show you how you can bake in this thing and so much more. Small groups, like a retired couple who don't wanna cook anymore, don't wanna heat up the whole oven, or an army. That's what this can do. Again, air fryer used to cost $150, $160. We've had them on the air before. Indoor grills and a slow cooker. We're gonna put all those things. What if you had one appliance that could do all that and so much more? That's what our today's special value is all about. Eric Thies brings us this. Eric, I see you on TV on late night, early in the morning. I'm on the treadmill. You're that guy. Is that guy on TV again?
Get out of my head.
Get him out of my head. You have this item. You're presenting it right now, dude. And it's $150 or more. We've got a better buy today. And this is...
Always.
And this is you guys. This is the power company that's kind of looking at everything in the market and saying, okay, we can do it better. So let's sum that up. Who are you and what'd you bring us, sir?
All right. Who are we? Well, PowerXL is America's number one brand of air fryers. And we also are America's favorite brand of smokeless grills, indoor grills, right? So what we do is we take our technology sometimes and we put them together. And that's what we did here. So at PowerXL, we make amazing air fryers. So what do we have for you today? We have amazing air fried chicken. But before you look at my chicken, I want you to take notice to this lid. This lid is a super giant fan. It's not a tiny little fan, Rick. It's a monstrous fan. It's a fan that stays over 1,550 watts of heating coil. That heating coil then blows the hot air down. We call it superheated cyclonic air, surrounds our chicken with air instead of oil. We're literally dropping it in a vat of air, air frying it, and we're not giving up a lot. In fact, I think we're gaining because I get to eat more of the foods that I love because air frying, by the way, can save you a lot of calories from fat. So look at the capacity, it's 6 quarts. You know PowerXL's, we're known for our air fryers, so you know it's gonna be amazing. If you just bought it,
yes,
just for an air fryer,
yes,
you would be super psyched because this is a great price for a 6-quart air fryer, right?
I gotta tell you, I got two kids at college and they're not in dorms anymore. They both have apartments.
Yeah.
So we got them both air fryers, right? And
yeah.
Why? Because they save space, because they're so simple to use, and because they don't have to go to the fast food place to get their chicken anymore, their nuggets or their onion rings or whatever. But here's the other thing. The reason air frying was such a revolution is because, remember the deep fryers? Like, you can use this as a deep fryer if you want to. But look, you got to put oil in there. You got to heat it up. You got to. It's a whole different process. Simply by putting now your nuggets or your fish stick or whatever you want in here in this air fryer, it comes out crispy on the outside. It comes up tender and juicy on the inside. And you can do a little bit and you can do a lot. And the thing is, along with the air frying, you know how many items we have on QVC.com and on our food shows, our gourmet holiday shows, like Rastelli steaks, like Stefan Gourmet, that are perfect for just air frying. But that's just the beginning. So that's number one. 300 people on the line, by the way. And guess what? The black stainless. I told you, Eric, that black stainless is flying. I love it.
Yeah, favorite color? It is gorgeous, man.
It's gorgeous. So that's just one. Tell me what you guys did now in terms of making this also an indoor grill that doing things that an air fryer couldn't do.
Yeah, so with air frying, the heat element's always on the top. So it's always blowing down and surrounding your food. But we decided to put a heating element on the bottom as well. So now we just don't air fry. Now we're grilling too. But we're not just grilling, like plain old grilling. We're grilling with air frying. So it's two techniques in one. And like you said, it's not a trend anymore. This is now a cooking technique that people like Rastelli, who's a good friend of mine, he's putting the instructions for air frying on his packages. You're finding that in the supermarkets too. This is literally here to stay. It's no longer a fad or a trend. It's a cooking technique. Look at the results you're getting.
Look at the results you're getting.
You got the crispy bacon on the outside, and then you have that beautiful filling on the inside. It's just absolutely an easy way to cook, and you don't have to heat up your oven, which takes 15 minutes, by the way. You could almost be eating what you're showing me before your oven even heats up.
I gotta tell you, I could see every retired couple, every empty nester, of which I am one now. I am one of those people. The kids are gone. We're ordering more food on QVC than we ever have before. Are you? Guess what? Why? Because it's simple. It's absolutely delicious, and it's so easy now to make. And this can do it. How's the cleanup on this? All you do is you wipe this out. It's all nonstick. So that's two. So now you've got two. You've got the greatest air fryer.
Right.
And now a great grill. But wait a minute. If you're looking at other brands out there that may say they do both, uh-oh, Eric, they don't do this one. They don't do this one. Now you want to
make. No way, man.
Now you got chili? You got chili. Wait a minute. This is not air frying. This is now, that's a slow cooker.
But Rick, it kind of blows your mind, right?
Yeah.
It's like you just made chili. You made 6 quarts of chili with ooey gooey cheese on the top of it, and you did it in your air fryer.
Wait a minute. You know what you did too?
You did it in your grill.
You did it in your grill. But you know what just happened? And I want to show this. That chili with that big, massive, awesome fan, that just crunched up that cheese on top, right? That's so good. And look at the capacity that I have.
Yeah, you have 6 quarts, so that's, if you ate a half a quart of chili, that's 12 servings. If you ate 8 ounces, you got a whole bunch of servings, man. You're talking about 24 servings. But you know, when you have the slow cooker function working in tandem with the air fry lid, then you get to crisp up your cheese, you get to crisp up the breading on your mac and cheese, you get to crisp up your ribs at the end, so you caramelize all those sugars. And let me tell you something, when you caramelize slow cooked ribs, you will never want to eat them another way after you slow cook them and then use the air fryer to hit them with some super high heat. Look at that.
Look at that, man.
You did that in your air fryer, Rick.
That's an air fryer that's now a big game slow cooker that's now a grill. You know what you're going to do? You're going to start donating some things and say, you know what? I'm not going to use all those appliances. I want you to step up and show us some demos in a second, Eric, but I want to tell everybody what we have here because this is a $50 savings. Google, frugal, schmoogle, look around. A lot of deals out there. Almost 1,000 in this show already, and you cannot get this black stainless or this red or this most limited copper or this blue anywhere else. Stainless you can get elsewhere for $150. Comes with the grill insert, which Eric's going to show in a second. Obviously comes with the lid. Why would it come with a lid? Because it's already got a lid. Because now it becomes a slow cooker. It goes where no air fryer has ever gone before. And as I show this close up, because we got a lot of people on the line, look at what Power has done for you, the QVC viewer. Eric, take me through the color, and then when we come back, we'll take us through the buttons as well. Look at that color.
Yeah, man, that black stainless is absolutely gorgeous. You know what it reminds me of? You know, a lot of the fancy sports cars now, they have sort of that dark carbon steel wheels that they put on them.
Doesn't it
look like that?
Yeah.
It is so high-end. Actually, I think all the metallics are super high-end, don't you?
Great gift. There's that red.
Yeah.
Speaking of sports car, there's the copper and there's the blue. fewer than 1,500 go around in the copper. Here's what I want to do. Eric, could you do me a favor? There's so much going on here. I'm going to show the 12-in-1 story. We'll show the value and the 12-in-1. How did we get the 12-in-1 after I show this value of $150? What else can it do? It's almost like, what can't it do? I think the list would be shorter, right?
Yeah, that's right. I've been challenging customers all day that have been calling in. I said, hey, come up with a cooking technique that this can't do.
Right.
And, you know, I'll send you a prize or something, because there really isn't, because you can air fry. You can grill. Now, that's because we have heating elements on the top and the bottom. The other competition just doesn't. We can sous vide in here if that's a technique you like to do. Rice, saute. It's the best rice cooker, Rick. I make the rice and then I turn it into fried rice. We can simmer. We can bake. I can actually steam a low country boil, or I can slow cook a big pork rib, pork butt, pork shoulder. I can do a roasted chicken.
Wow.
I can actually shallow fry in here if I want to use oil. I can. And you know what? It's a great buffet server. It keeps food warm like a champ. So you can serve your guests all holiday long.
Okay.
And I think that people really appreciate that.
Eric, let's do a little out of the box. I'm going to get it at home. Well, hey, I'm going to show some animation and how it works, and then take you through the buttons and make it really simple for me. All right? So
yeah.
I don't know what you guys want to show first. What are we seeing right here, Eric?
Okay. So with what's happening inside there, like I said, we have 1,550 watts of power. And then what we're doing is we're taking a giant fan, not a little baby fan. This is not a baby fan. This is a giant fan that blows down 360 degrees of superheated cyclonic air. It surrounds your food with air. It envelops your food in air instead of oil. So you don't need that 5 quarts of oil anymore. And you can save up to 70% of calories from fat, like on something like French fries. I mean, just think about that. Now take that same technology, add an element on the bottom, and now what we're doing is we're able to grill. We can actually grill our steaks, get grill marks, because we give you a grill plate. But we're not just grilling, we're grilling and air frying at the same time. You can't do that on your barbecue grill outside. And by the way, when it's raining and it's nasty and it's cold, you don't want to go out there anyway. Now you can do it inside. And when you have the two technologies working for you at one time, I'm telling you, your steaks are going to come out evenly cooked and perfect, just like I'm showing you, because the heat is even and it envelops your food. But like you said, after I grill, you know what? Maybe tomorrow night, it's a restaurant on my countertop is basically what I'm telling everybody.
Yeah.
Because there's no restaurant you can't go to at home now. Because now we're going to go to that restaurant that, you know, tugs at our heartstrings. We're going to have a nice chicken pot pie. But what did I do? I was able to slow cook my chicken pot pie and then notice the crispy buns on top. How was I able to do that? You can't do that in a slow cooker. The only way you can do that is if you put the air fryer lid on, and then I can crisp up those buns so they just absolutely come out perfect. Now, you can do this with mac and cheese. You know, you can like crisp up the top. You can do it with everything. So all of these technologies aren't just good on their own, but when they collide together, man, oh man, does it make your experience so much better.
Right.
It's a game changer, the fact that we have the air fryer plus the grill, plus the stock pot, which you can make slow cooker. You can make soup, you can do pasta. I made sunny side eggs in here. So you can do everything, it's almost overwhelming. So I just want people to like take a breath and say that this is an air fryer. It's an amazing air fryer that also grills. And by the way, I'm never going to take it off my countertop because it also makes soups and stews and stocks and all that kind of stuff.
Well, we take a breath. Eric, you take a breath.
Whew.
Because we're going to talk to Jane from Connecticut, who's shopping right now. Hello, Jane from Connecticut. How you doing?
Hi, very good. Thank you.
Hey, come on over
Jennifer,
here.
Sorry.
Pick your
color. I'm talking so much. I'm so excited.
Pick your color, Jane. What color did you pick up today?
I picked up the stainless.
Ooh, good for you. Great color. What attracted you? We said it's a 12-in-1, but we also said it's an air fryer. It's a slow cooker, and it's also a grill. What attracted you to it?
It was because I could get rid of some of the old stuff that I've had.
That's great.
The slow cookers, all these, absolute things that are sticking in my pantry that I don't need to have. But absolutely love everything that's Copper Chef.
Oh, that's great.
I have purchased PowerXL. I purchased 9 Power. The oh, goodness gracious, the fry is the air